Quando reglen mi quarto.
This will be the only moment in which there's decorum here. Jane Lynch.
Yes, Peter.
Welcome to Off the Cuff with Peter Travers.
Well, thank you. I'm thrilled to be here.
A show title that doesn't have a theme song, and by the time you leave here, I'm going to ask you to invent
one. Oh, I'd love to.
There's guitars.
Is it guitar in tune?
I don't like ask for too much.
Oh, okay.
What
I actually can play a couple of chords, and I'd like to do it on a guitar that's tuned. I'm not going to waste my time
with it. It's kind of in tune.
Okay, well, that's good. And sometimes
that
works.
You're already wasting your time with me.
Oh, I know.
I don't see anything
wrong. Let's just waste some
more
time
with that to be doing.
Yeah, right, right.
All right. I'm going to do now the intro, the credits. Everybody knows that you're Sue Sylvester. Well, like you said, outside, the Emmy is yours.
It's huge. It's a huge deal. You know,
you did go to Cornell.
I did. I went to a school in upstate New York.
Far above Cayuga's waters,
with its waves so blue, stands our noble alma mater. You want me to continue doing this?
No.
Okay. Ithaca is a wonderful town to go to school in. It's different.
Kind of like William McKinley.
Yes. Yeah,
Segway.
Exactly. Only the elite high school kids go to McKinley High.
So I'm looking at you, and I have to say, well, you've got the whistle.
I do.
You know, you don't have a tracksuit. They tried to find one for me.
They couldn't find you. Didn't look very hard because
budget for the show is like wildly cheap.
Right.
You know, you'll see later when you get your special prize for
right.
doing it. But I'm looking at you, and I see the whistle, and so far you've been very nice.
Yeah, you haven't
and
bored
Sue
me yet.
And Sue isn't.
Sue would have whistled as soon as you said hi.
Hi, she would have gotten me. What would she have said to a movie critic anyway?
To a movie, you have no right to criticize others, and that she's the only one who has the right to do that sort of thing.
That would have been acceptable to me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you would probably have respected that.
Would we have had time to debate, or would she
have there's no debate with Sue Sylvester. She kind of lays down the law. There's no back and forth. There's no give and take.
Well,
she says what's what.
Monster of the universe, who is horrible to handicapped people, wants to bring back caning and likes littering.
Pro-littering stance.
Why?
And, but I'll tell you what, Peter.
Still,
I don't have to dig very deep to find Sue Sylvester in me. She's right on the surface.
Yeah.
It's just social convention that keeps me like this.
That was really it.
Yeah. The first thing I read about Sue Sylvester in the script, and it didn't end up in the show, but it said... she may or may not have posed for Penthouse, and she's probably on horse estrogen.
Wow.
I was like, I gotta play her.
Horse estrogen.
Tough. Yeah,
estrogen alone. Well, which, when I got my CD.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you got a CD? Great, I haven't even seen it.
Well, of course not. I even have the DVD that's coming.
Oh,
with
wow.
the extras, which I just can't reveal and have seen.
You can't reveal to me.
But
right, but
I
you can't tell me what they were.
No, and there's an episode coming up.
Oh, a very special episode of Glee.
It's a special episode where Sue...
She
shows a vulnerable side.
And then she turns around and stabs someone in the back just to cleanse herself of it.
I feel that if you don't stab me soon, I'll just be really disappointed. It's got to happen. But one of my favorite bits on Glee is Sue's Corner.
Thank you. I love it, too.
As Sue sees it. I don't know whether you, because Second City, improv everything on the show.
Well, the writers, let me tell you who they are.
Well, boring. It's weird when you look at the wiki page or the IMDb. It was a movie called... Taxi Killer.
Yeah.
Now, I've never heard of this movie, and that's my job.
Thank God you never heard of this movie.
Chuck Connors was in it.
Yes.
What?
This was the freakiest thing I ever did in my life. It was this Italian filmmaker came into town.
What town?
Chicago.
Chicago.
Mm-hmm. And he had very little money, and in fact, they skipped town before they paid all of us.
You weren't the taxi killer.
No, we were women taxi drivers that were getting murdered. It was awful.
I want to see it.
It was terrible. You can't. I don't think it exists.
Meryl Streep has it, I'm
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, right.
She's got every kind of movie, so she'll send it in and we can see it. Those of us in my business, I remember right away Best in Show.
Oh, good. Yeah.
We always think, well, Christopher Guest just hires the right actors and then says it's about dogs.
Yeah.
And you and Jennifer Coolidge just invented
it was
this wonderful relationship.
Oh, thank you. It was our first Christopher Guest movie together, too, and it was a peak experience working with her. She's the best.
And do you say when that happened, this is it? I am now Jane Lynch, superstar.
But I don't know that I ever had that moment, but in looking back, I definitely can point to that as a moment when I started, I definitely went to a different level. Before that, I was doing a lot of voiceover and commercials and every once in a while getting a guest spot on a sitcom.
What's the most humiliating commercial?
Probably the Purple Pill, the Nexium one, where you had to stand on a cliff and say, I am every woman who has ever suffered from reflux. It destroys the lining of your esophagus.
And you're every woman who suffers.
I was every woman. I represented every woman. And I am every woman.
Judd Apatow.
Oh, he's the best.
There you are, 40-year-old virgin.
Right.
What you do in as well as offering to relieve Steve Carell of his virginity is sing a Guatemalan love song.
You're going to ask me to sing it?
Of course I am.
Okay. Well, let me give you the background for it first.
Yeah.
It's a monologue from ALM Spanish Level 1 in high school. Cuando arreglen mi cuarto, no encuentro nada. ¿Dónde va con tanta prisa? Al partido de fútbol. Thank you.
I would not blow the real whistle for that.
Do you know
if
what
I had
means?
Any? What?
Do you know what it means? It means whenever I clean my room,
yeah,
I can't find anything. Where are you going with such haste? To a football game. That's what it means. That's my Guatemalan
so
love.
So romantic.
Thank you.
Wow, if I had any virginity left, I would want to be relieved.
Hand it right over here.
It would just
give it right here. I want it right here.
So wonderful.
I can't believe I sang that for you, too. I've never done that before.
A cappella. There was no. Do you think you want to do the theme song now?
Or yeah, sure. Now that I'm in a...
Yeah, because I've got you in that mood.
Off the cuff?
It's off the cuff.
This is tuned quite well, by the way. Not that great.
Okay, guess we never got complimented.
Off the cuff, we're in the buff. We're off the cuff, and we're in the buff. Oh, Peter Travers, you are very sweet. Stop being a critic. Go out with me and eat. Off the cuff, off the cuff with Peter. Oh, that's all I can do.
That is perfect.
Thank you.
You did it so much better than Bob Dylan did.
Yeah.
Not really. All right, I'm going to do the last question. Mm-hmm. The last question is always really important, so you can't really just say no.
I'll take it seriously and consider it.
What is the one thing, the one thing that that the world out there doesn't know about you, Jane Lynch, that we need
that you need to know.
I need to know it.
Sure. I love my dog so much. It almost goes into bestiality. That far away.
Wow. We end on a
happy note.
Although I wouldn't feel right unless you insulted me in some Sue Sylvester way. Because I just need it. It's something inside of me like I think all critics have.
Sue Sylvester once punched a man in the soul.
This is the pile of DVDs that people won't steal.
Reba?
I leave them here. I thought once you might have been on Reba.
Yeah, no, I wasn't.
Didn't you ask? You are allowed to take one of those when you go.
Wiggles goes banana. Nothing's turning me on.
They never would.
No.
I mean, I wish.
I want I Do, I Did.
Killer
I
there.
Do, I Did.
Look at that. I Do, I Did, and she's taking it.
I am going to
and
take
will
it.
And will you report
will
back
it?
To us with a review?
No,
even
if you
of
want
the first
to,
5 minutes?
If you want me to, I will.
Yeah, I do. I'm begging you to.
This looks just awful. Anytime someone's like this,